Just sit right back and you hear a tale of a fateful trip that started from this tropic port aboard this tiny ship. The mate was a mighty sailing lad, the skipper brave and sure. Five passengers set sail that day for a 3-hour tour, a 3-hour tour. Makes me wonder, ooh, really makes me wonder, the ship set ground on the shore of this uncharted desert isle, with Giligan. Giligan's Island.